Right.
What did I just hear? Oh. So while we're waiting for Junk Cash, if he's joining at all, this place sucks. All we're getting is thunderstorms. So I'm gonna go and get some ice. This bugged it. But they just won't fix. East. Actually, I should make a shovel, shouldn't I? Probably easier. Quicker. Kind of think of what maybe you're meaning, but if you're meaning like, can you upgrade the stone? Yes, you can upgrade the stone. Yeah, I have that unlocked. But yeah, you can upgrade the stone. But right now, I just have wood. Since just a mission, we're not planning on going too much further on the upgrading. Kind of just wait and see if my friend's gonna hop on or not, so we can finish this mission. But yeah, we pretty much just got situated, got some gun, a rifle, and we have to travel all the way over to here. But right now, just getting some ice, because we're not getting any rain. It's been a few days. But yeah, you can upgrade the stone. But it's the game's not as simple as just getting some stone. You gotta craft nails, so you need iron. I think you need to get some quartz, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, wish it was just as simple as getting some stone. Otherwise, we definitely would have instantly already made it. Made out of all stone, so we don't have to always keep fixing it all the time. But to bring some sulfur back. Actually, I also shouldn't have gone yet. Should have waited till the next day. I should have slept. I could make a bet, and I could. Actually, I think there's a cave nearby. Without having to build a house. But then I do need the fire pit, that's right. Hey, I'm just waiting on you. I'm just waiting on you, man. Yeah, this cold. Get out of the tree. That's enough ice for right now. That is true. That is true, Helix. And also, plus, junk cash is never online. That junk cash is the one we're waiting for. Hey, what up, buddy? Yeah, if junk cash isn't gonna hop on in, say, like, maybe an hour, I'll probably be switching over to, you know, we'll head back to that space game. Yeah, play a little bit more of that. Stationeers or whatever it was. Though, still a little upset that they don't have exclusive full screen, but... yeah, right now, right now, he's playing some Junk 6. So I'm not sure if it's worth the that getting that stuff, the guys are enzymes or whatever. I still have no clue.
I understand your frustration.
Shit. I know that you're always playing that junk six. I mean, at least play something like go to like Terracall. Okay, we do that. Make a day. Let's make that crap in there. Oh, actually, we got plenty of sulfur. This. Do-do-do-do. What's the recipe for? Oh, that's right. Actually, I think you gotta make the. What's it called? Is it still 12 or 17 days? I saw something like I don't know, 2 days ago, that they were talking about postponing it a little bit. Or is that 12 to 17 days, including the postponing? Unless they didn't really make that official, but I thought heard they were delaying. Maybe not postponed, but same thing. I think you need to make this, the masonry bench. Which, I mean, it looks like Junk Cash is signing on, so I guess we, you know, otherwise I could have started upgrading the base to stone or something to do, but it looks like he's going to be hopping on. Alright. Got water. Yeah, I don't need to fill that. And, see, he's more than likely gonna crash, and his computer's been catching on fire lately. Thank you. Yeah, I guess if you pre-order it, you can already play it. So I know the pre-order people were definitely able to play it. But I don't know if the full release, official release, that got postponed or not. Yeah, I hope it's good, but... this game is not getting DLC until they start fixing, you know, for me, until they start, you know, fixing some stuff. Just like what I just showed with the bird. Gotta take the stupid saddle off and put it back on. They need to fix this game. They gotta fix bugs first before I'm gonna buy any DLC. Alright, I think we're good on ammo. So whenever you, I don't know how late, yeah, how long you got. Do you have time to go complete the mission or what? Look down a bit. Which way am I? Let's make, why are you not making? See? Bug. Flower. Give people one. All right. Take one more potion. Thingy. I guess we gotta wait out the... Dadger, no, we can just ride now. You ready to go? Ready to go? Ready to go? Ready to go? You ready to go? You ready to go? Oh, fur outfit. Fur. And don't forget to grab some watermelon, grab a watermelon, feed your bird. There's two crops for you. Grab two crops, a watermelon. We gotta go. That's all there is thunderstorms in this campaign scenario, whatever, mission. Nah, you went the wrong way. Actually, we probably should stay near the water in case one of us gets struck by lightning. Go grab it. Oh, finally, the last can of junk Izzy. Thank you. How junk is he? Gotta go wash the cans. Dirty as hell. All this mold on top of it. Junkin'. Exploding cans. Where are you going? No. Don't need any more. Don't need more. Actually, didn't bring a shack or anything, so if it... Where's my sickle? I thought I made a sickle. All the stupid seeds now. Wait a minute. Oh, they changed the game. This update sucks. You can't just build the you can't just build wood things anymore. Great. Animal seat. Okay, they finally added that. So, I guess you could probably build just thatch. But apparently we're going to need, I guess, the carpenter's bench or something just to build wood platforms now? So I guess we weren't ready to just take off. So that means no shack? That means I'm going to have to unlock some of the thatch crap, I think. Then. Now what? Need to unlock it again. Can't tell me it's tier 3. Should have been under tier 1, right? Thatch? Huh. I thought that was all thatch. So that? Ah. Okay. Doing it right. Always doing it right. I need to make like 8 walls as well. That enough wood? And then bring a little bit of extra fiber, and then we're going to need at least like 100 wood, you know, for the fire pit or something. something like that. And let's just grab some fiber. Why is he going all the way down there? Jesus. Okay, he doesn't want to go through the desert. Dude's never online. Yeah, we never know what he's doing. But see, you know, Junk Cash was the one at one of the rush things. But, you know, we could have stayed at the other place a longer. Got materials. He didn't want to. Because, you know, we could have stayed there, got enough materials, and then at least made, got as far as at least making that dropship recall thing. But he just wanted to blow through this, so. Good. I don't even know if I can get my bird out of here. Jesus. What the? Actually, shit. Did we have to bring? Now, where the hell is he? So that I can put up the base, and then we can go to sleep. But he didn't wait up. What's he doing all the way back there? Is he stuck? See, again, we never know what he's doing. We never know what he's doing. And look at this. See, this is a spot where you would build a base, not next to trees. What is he doing? Now, speaking of people that are doing it wrong. Uh-oh. Let's do this. So we probably gotta go save him. Because I'm guessing somebody didn't bring any wood. You know, they didn't. Again, they just rushed things. They probably fell into a hole, I bet. Yeah, he's on his own. He's on his own. We'll wait for things to settle down a bit. Oh, there he is. Where's that bear? Somewhere over here. Gonna build the base up over here. That Did he take it? Gotta remember never to put a fire pit right in front of the door, because Junk Cash likes to walk on it. I don't know if that's doing anything or not. Hmm. Where's your bird? Your bird's probably getting killed. Shouldn't leave it outside. It's dangerous. What's he doing? I have wood in the bird. We can make it daytime and leave. Look at this. Waste of time. Because we never know what he's doing. And he's not close enough to the fire pit. Always doing it, right, this dude. That brought all this extra wood and everything to the, you know. Alright, we just gotta go down south. I'm leaving my base here. Or bed and stuff. But I wouldn't. Where's the. Alright. What do you need that for? A junk. Fine. It's one hour recording ways. I could switch games then. See? This dude's never online. He's never online. Never online. No. Well, yeah, I know that's what you're about to go do, but yeah.
That's a lot of nuts!
Hope you enjoy it.
And it's a great way to stay in shape.
All right, you hit the bird. All right. We're gonna switch games because Junk Cash is leaving for right now. Later, breaking our shit. Always breaking our shit. Oh, did I set my spawn point? I don't think I did. Now he's taking his bird outside. So is he leaving or is he not leaving? What's he doing? What's he doing? Again, we never know what he's doing. All right, he's late. All right, let's switch the station ears.